are finding their groove. Although Colorado Avalanche hot on their heels, 2 points back with a game in hand in the Central. So the Blues want to continue to win. Great challenge for the Devils. Great challenge for Corey Schneider.
Comes Hughes with Palmieri. Hughes over the line, plays it across. Palmieri, the power move in front. Shot by Carrick, wouldn't go.
Wow. Devils on the rush, 4-on-4. Nifty little move to the net by Kyle Palmieri. Look at Carrick. Look at Carrick chip at that puck. That's a great save by Binnington. And all he had time was to react a little bit with the blocker. One more look. Right there.
Plays it across. Pavel Zacha on the power play for the Devils. They gain the zone. Play it across. Brad unable to take that out of midair. Jamming it, a loose puck in front. Miles Wood, and it's cleared. Joey Anderson able to corral a pass into the blue zone. Anderson maneuvers past Petrangelo, still on the puck. Joey Anderson across, Carrick saved by Binnington, and he's got it with the glove. Kenny mentioned the Avalanche just 2 points back in the standings as Schneider makes a save on Parayko. And punched ahead here, here's Bratt. Cuts in front, shooting, he scores! What a move, Jesper Bratt, the Devils have a lead.
Now for our $1 million replay. Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. That was the Blues' first shot there. Quick transition. Look at the start. And start. It was Parayko, actually. Excuse me. It was Scandella who was there backing Parayko up.
Done. Met by Mermis. Puck comes back to Thomas again. Robert Thomas. The redirect. Stopped by Schneider. The rebound. They score. It's a power play goal, and the Blues have tied the game. Vince Dunn with the finish.
Blues are able to get it back. Watch right here. There's the bouncing puck. You got to attack. And good job by Dunn to protect it after Mermis went in and made a hit. They get it to the point. The quick shot and redirection. Schneider makes the save, but the rebound comes right out to Dunn. That's a heck of a shot. No reason to hook Sanford there. Got St. Louis back in the game and give them some life. The Devils want to regain that momentum.
Centering try here by Zajac, taken away by Dunn, but off his stick. Here's Hughes, shooting, saved by Binnington.
Once again, nice play by Joey Anderson as he pokes that puck away for a turnover. Look at Binnington. He's right out to the top of the crease and he squeezes it with his right arm against the body. Hughes trying to squeak.
Got a hit. Attempt on Scandella, who takes the license plate, and the puck comes out the center. Here's Heischer on the move for the Devils. Nico across, shot, save made. Binnington again, able to stop the cutting Kevin Rooney.
Couple of good chances along the way. Binnington's been sharp. We'll watch here. Blues turn it over in the neutral zone. Devils will be creating that because they've been on them quickly. And you see Nico Heischer tries to find Hughes going hard to the net of Vicky. They play together 5-on-5 as well, but they've made some terrific passes and really found some chemistry on the power play, too.
Here's Wood, long pass, breaking in, saved by Binnington. Here comes Dakota Mermis, motoring in. Mermis over the line, soft shot, kicked out by Binnington. Oh, the rebound there. Rooney couldn't get on it. Now Mermis, holding on to the puck, shoots, he scores! Dakota Mermis, that's his first National Hockey League goal.
Experience the new Buick for yourself at your Tri-State Buick dealer. There was Rooney on the initial shot. There's the rebound, handcuffed him. Look at Mermis. Stay with that puck. And from what you'd consider almost an impossible angle, sharp angle, but he just stays with it, flicks the... Almost forget that he's out of the lineup, but he is their best offensive player.
Rebound shot by Hughes and stop.
And, you know, watch the Devils moving quickly. Hughes finds PK Subban. There's the shot. Just a backhander. Get it in the net. Hughes for the rebound. Boy, St. Louis is so good with their sticks. The big bodies shut down lanes, and you've got to shoot before they're set.
Heischer with Zajac cutting. Saved by Binnington.
Barbashev in on Schneider quickly. Devils really flowing well through the neutral zone, 5-on-5 and power play. Heischer gets it to Zajac, who...
That's his second five-game goal streak of the season that he's trying to extend here tonight.
You know, he's got a little nasty to his game as well. And you really like that in crunch time and in the playoffs. He competes.
Clayson across. Carrick with a shot. Score! It got through Binnington. Might have been deflected off the stick of Carrick. It's 3-1.
And I'm sure Bennington sight lines were screened somewhat, no question. And the quick shot finds its way by Carrick. Better look here. Look at this far side. Real good shot. Joey Anderson forces the Blues defenseman.
Think it will stand at his goal. And if it does, his first this season for the Devils. And now Hayden to play it ahead. Has Rooney over the Blues line. Rooney in front. Backhander scores!
This is going to be a good goal. Let's take a look. We got a better view here in slow motion. Rooney cuts on that. Great move. Well, his skate does kind of tip the pad, but is it right there? The right top of the goaltender's pad. But if Bertuzzi's on his back, does it affect the him being able to play his position as...
St. Louis is challenging to play for goaltender right interference.
Well, this one's tough for me to...
Right, so we'll
I kind
see.
Of think it's along those lines, Bryce. Not just saying because it's Rooney and the Devils are rolling here, but you know they get a bit, they get all kinds of views, so we'll see.
After review, there was incidental contact at the goalie. This is no goal.
It was a terrific effort by Rooney anyway.
Palmieri to play it across, comes back, and a shot, Scandella, blocked away in front, rebound saved by Schneider as he denies Tyler Bozak.
Found a hole there, there's the blast from Scandella. I don't think that made it to Schneider. Look at Bozak, pick that puck up. I love the concentration and focus of Schneider. Look at all those bodies there, but he stays with that puck.
To Severson to skate it away, shorthanded. Played across. Here's Rooney shooting. Saved by Bennington. The rebound loose. Oh, there was a quick whistle. And play is halted.
Or sealed to the post right there, even though he didn't know where that puck was. Rooney tries to stuff it in.
Blay into the corner. Shen behind the net. Here's Mermis with help from Zajac. Centering try. Schwartz shoots. He scores. Oh, it developed out of nowhere. Jaden Schwartz makes it a one-goal game.
Now Travis Zajac behind the net. Long time, but you know, he can't quite get it to Severson right here. And then the quick play. That's a real good play. Finding Schwartz in front. That was Braden Shen, I believe. Or I don't know. I can't see who made the play on the wall. One more look. Oh, Schwartz is the recipient.
And a long pass ahead to gain the zone. Here's Zach Sanford trying to maneuver by Subban. Puck taken here by Mueller instead. Mirko, the net empty. It comes to center. Here's Zaka across. Anderson scores! Joey Anderson, empty net goal. It's 4-2.
That seals the deal, you would think. Still 56 seconds left. Support. Watch here. Mueller shields the puck, wins the battle, and just gets it up to the middle in open area where Parayko can't quite reach it. All 6 foot six of them, then Zaka to Anderson. He buries it in the empty net.
The Devils' last victory over the St. Louis Blues. You have to go way back, January 24th, 2014. That was a 7-1 win with Corey Schneider in goal. Well, he's the winner tonight. They win it 4-2.